Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Gloried Assault Android Cactus. Tonight, some more a boss rush with all androids. Should be a good time. I've decided to add Aether Sphere into the splits for everything. So there's that. I've also bound my split key to something on my gamepad, so I'm not fucking reaching over like a big dumb idiot to try to hit it on my keyboard. So let's see how much better and or worse this goes. Oh boy. So 9 androids. We're just gonna do them all in order. I'm not gonna take any time to really route them out in proper fashion. But whatever. Hey, Ron Clay, how you doing? Assault Android Cactus. Yeah, you're not wrong. You're not wrong. You really aren't. So let's get this going. Let's get this going here.
Yeah.
Oh boy. All right. This should be no problem, right? Easy peasy. The doormat's up first. The very first iteration of the doormat that we'll be fighting tonight. Probably already a couple seconds behind because of that weird power-up cycle. That's right, though. Everything's fine so far. No dumb idiot downs. I'm sure we'll get plenty of those later. Sure we'll be seeing plenty of those in the later times. You know what? Fuck it. You know what? Just fuck it. Let's just get Embryo done here. I actually hit the split properly without fudging everything up, so that's good. I'm sure that'll take a bit to get used to. Fuck you, Vespi. Just get out of here, right? Don't mess with us. Don't fucks with me, I won't fucks with you. Don't fucks with me, I won't fuck. Alright. Alright, that's enough. Alright, that was pretty solid. Pretty solid Vespi fight so far. Well, Cactus Vespi's pretty easy. I mean, easy relatively speaking, Vespi is certainly not an easy boss fight, regardless of who you use. Like that, sort of. Okay, well, good work, Vespi. You've already tanked this run. Not really, it's just annoying still. Bug it. I might change my split key because I have a feeling I'm going to very excitedly hit it some one of these times. Oops, sir, excuse me. Well, why did we dance around behind him? That seemed like a very silly idea in retrospect, huh? Well, awesome. Oh boy. Yeah, we are not on top of our game here. But go figure. That's alright. That's okay, you know what? We can afford to lose a bit at the very, very start. Everything will be just fine ever thereafter, I think. Maybe. Down. Just get this one. Nice. Okay. Alright, we're gonna try for this. Does it still work? Sure does. Okay. Cool. Double hitbox overlap still works, just like I thought it would. Oh, wow, that thing still goes, huh? All right, nice, good. I love losing all my weapon energy in the Embryo Mark II here. It's the best. It's thinking ahead. it. Yep. F this. F this. I ain't dealing with it. I ain't dealing with that Garbo. Oh! Oh, really? Shit. It's unfortunate. Oh, yeah, we decided to go in there for no good reason. Excellent. It's the best. Well, oh, come on, really? Oh, boy. Alright, this is going swimmingly here. Oh, what the hell, man? I'm really misjudging that fucking side of things, aren't I? Okay, Justice. You need to stop doing that, please. Ugly state of affairs here. Oh, okay. I didn't swap through that. That was my fault. Whoop! I'm pretty sure I swapped there. But okay, maybe I didn't. Maybe I am the idiot. Oh, for fuck's sake. This is real embarrassing. Bad. This is a real bad start. This is a real bad start. Pay no attention to that gold on Cactus Medulla. That is without Aether Sphere. Well, that is with Aether Sphere, rather. So, probably going to be about 30-ish seconds behind, I'd say. Too, if I gotta mash to swap for the next one, that's alright. So yeah, we'll be significantly behind at the start of Holly at the very least. That's alright. We can still make up ground. Maybe. Maybe. Boom. Oh, sir. Excuse me. Thing to do. All right, okay. Take that, I suppose. Kind of a dumb shot. Cool, sir. Ah, oh, wow, alright. I don't quite agree with how that happened. Vespi, please. Shit. Oh, wow, this is real bad. This is a real bad start. You can tell, like, I don't really play a lot of boss rush. I just need, like, enough for level 1 weapon, thank you. Oh, I really want to go through there. I really do. We're gonna follow it through? Hell yeah, we are! That was such a silly move. Oh, chain. That's alright. They're going for score, really, anyways. Oops, I think I hit a double split in there somewhere. Well, actually, maybe not. Get up. Oh, man. Well, I'm fucked anyway, so it's not like it really matters. Fucking, really? Because I don't think I saved that amount of time on Justice to put us back in here. But hey, whatever. I'll take the fuck up in this warm-up run. That's okay. I still have all- oh, what the hell, man? Still got all the ether spheres to put in there, so that's why it looks a little shoddy. Oops. Well. Makes me a little nervous with all that shit just popping off. Ah, dang it, just slid that one right on by, huh? Boo. Yeesh. Ugly fucking Venom. But that's pretty much all of my Venom fights are just god-awful ugly. Oh, good! I didn't even get the shutdown there. Fantastic. Oh, man. Excuse me. Oh, wow! Oh, and then the fucking mini-ass spider gets me. What a shit. Yikes. Mm-hmm, okay. Aw, oh, dang it. I just barely made the thing go away. That's silly. Oh, what? Come on. Let's do that. Oh. We should be making some real poor choices here. Real dumb mistakes. That's what I get for playing Infinity Drive for so long, I forget how to do the most basic boss bullshit. Dealing with Vespiri fight. F off. Okay, and sort of clean. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, I thought I would have enough time to get up in there. Whoopsie doopsie. I guess I didn't. That's not good. Yeesh. Trash pile of an ether sphere and all that, too. There, that was a bit cleaner of a transition. Still over a minute behind, though, so that's fun. That's good and recoverable, right? Estimation on damage. Guess what we're doing, ball strats. Woo! Excuse me, Vespi. Excuse. What a silly strat to do, but we doing it. Am I gonna be able to pull this off? Woo! Whoa, that's a little dicey. Jeez, alright, I had to estimate that a little tight. A little careful. Oh, wasps! Please! Oof. That's a little silly. Wait, why am I on... I'm in Medulla already. Wait, have I been double splitting? These splits are so fucked. These splits are really fucked. What am I on right now? I'm on Justice. Where are all these fucking splits disappearing to? Well, that's good. I should probably just clear them and start over, let's be honest. I think I've been very excitedly clicking my split button, just like I said I would. Pretty good aiming on the fly there. Ah, dang it! Nice. Ah, jeez. Boy, it's going real fucking super well here. Now, at the very least. Thank you.
Nice.
Okay.
I will not falter.
Whoop! Ow! Oh, yes. Thought I could dance right through. Didn't quite work. Didn't quite. Son of a bitch. Perfect fucking aim, all these shitheads have. Or I'm just bad at movement. Let's say I'm bad at movement, that's probably more accurate. Oh boy, excuse me. Oh, fucking stupid bullshit geometry ass Garbo. Oh, nice way to fucking whip it. That's alright. I'm gonna eat it anyways. That was really shitty. That was right shitty, so now we're even further behind. That's okay, I guess. Surely, Coral will bring it all back. Surely. Vespi, please, don't do that. Don't surprise me like that. Can't take it. My heart cannot take it. Shields, his can definitely win. Oh, no! Oh, I tried to cut back. Oops. Sir, to actually see what's going on here. Move your big beetle butt out of here. Oops. That's a shitty shutdown to get. Oh, good. I'm glad I took those fucking hits right there, too. Why the fuck not, I guess. Oh, nice! Run right into that. But why am I on the Medulla? I'm getting super excited. Shut down. Whoa, may have been a poor choice of that.
Over here.
Well, excuse me, sirs. Excuse me. Really? Assholes. Yeesh. My goodness. That was pretty bad. Still a minute and change behind. We might have actually made up a little bit of time on Coral there. It's kind of strange for me. Whoa, jeez, he put that one right in front of his own face. What a bold move. What a bold move. Bad for me. My goodness, he is trying. Asshole curvature? Come on. It's so silly. Silly little move that was. That's not gonna end well. Fucking. Oh my god. That's gonna be, sucks so much ass. Over there. Fuck you, Venom. Asshole. We're just getting started. Said anything about running from you, piece of garbage. Bullshit, Venom. You son of a bitch. Oi. Oi, that's a fucking killer. Oh! What was that? dang it. Been tortured quite enough there, huh? Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. That's right. Oh boy, okay, so we might have gained a touch on that. Not much, though. Oh, wow! Alright, cool. That's real nice. That's a really good start, Aubergine. Nice work.
Very dangerous.
I ain't dealing with Vespiri fights at all. Like, that shit is too much. I don't want it. Solid medulla.
Connecting to the ether sphere.
So medulla.
Okay.
Oh boy, I'm sure we're gonna make up a lot of time with shiitake, right? Is that what we do with this one? Gonna go in for ball strats here?
We sure are.
Oh, maybe we aren't. Maybe we're not gonna do that. Woo, excuse me.
Fire power! Shut down!
shitty turret one phase, huh? Spectacular there. Excuse me, why the fuck was he so aggressively coming after me that time? Piece of shit. We might have actually brought this back a little bit with shiitake. Just a touch. Not that much, though. We're back to under a minute off. Really sad and pathetic here, but hey, that's what we got to deal with.
Like a plastic.
less dangerous to just go straight in for it. Not sure how my firepower would work out there. Oh boy. Always going for it. Oh, oh, come on, really? Oh, that's so goddamn silly. Pulling back a solid 14 on Vespi there, taking immediate down on Justice. What a dumb piece of shit. Had a little flash in the pan there, Justice, my boy. In for it. This is a silly move. Oh, oh boy. Go for it. Yeah! Oh! Okay. Very dicey moves. Dicey moves for dicey people. Oh, what the fuck? Fucking spider. Scooterman. Oh, I didn't get that firepower either? Oh, that's lame. That's gosh dang lame. Oh boy, okay. It's fine, everything's fine. Don't worry about it. Solid medulla. solid medulla.
Naturally.
Okay, well, here we go. About a minute behind. Ah, I still take the full shot there. Why do I keep doing that? Just be happy with my quick slash. Oh well. Oh well, that's how you get better at not making the dumb things, is by doing the dumb things until you learn. Oh, kinda like that. Oh boy. Such a silly move. Such a silly bunch of moves. I don't like it. Nice. Okay. Triple on the approach. Whoop! Did I hit him? I don't think I hit him. That's alright. At least I didn't get dunked. Wolfenzy. Fuck you, Vespi. Just get out of here with that, alright? Just get. Oh, we going for it! Such a bad idea. We went for it anyways. Oh, jeez. Yeah, that is such a fucking... I hate these phases for Licorice. Oh man, they're really trying. Okay, yeah, you wanna pull that bullshit? Fine. Here's what I'm gonna pull then. Eat shit, Vespi. That's the move I pulled. Nine horse sacrifice. You know, you're not wrong. Okay, where was my double there, you piece of fat, bully ass garbage? Oh, okay. Again. Wanted the double. Couldn't get it. Oh, dang. I thought he would move just enough. I could pull something off there. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. All right. I'm surprised I fucking made it through that. Oh, I can't jump over the next one, huh? Fucker. Oh boy. Okay. That's silly. Alright. Interesting thing to do there. Oops. Splits again. No how. We did it. Excuse me. Okay. Okay, weird, but alright, we'll take it. Oh, easy. That's not what I wanted to do. Shit. But I do want that. Hell yeah. Fuck you, Vespula. Respite, respite, whatever. All those words. Damn, I was hoping to use that one to bridge over to the next box. That would have been sick. Oh, easy. Easy, idiots. Getting very excited and clicking my split button. Well, 340. I don't know if that's good. I guess that's good. A lot of my splits are fucky. So I'm gonna have to figure this out. I'm gonna have to put it on a different button. Maybe the D-pad, honestly. Although, is the D-pad used for movement? It is. Why? Oh. Dang it. There's no spare fucking buttons on this thing. Oh, wait. What about this? That might work. We'll try that one. Alright, so first of all, I guess that's a new PB. As shitty as the splits make it appear, I guess that's a new PB. Oy. But let me fix this whole split trigger situation. Take off my sweatshirt, because I'm hot as balls now. Let's move this to a different button. I had a feeling that one wouldn't work very well, but I needed to do something. So let's see here. First of all, reset. Second, let's put on this one, right? Yeah. Alright, how's that? That doesn't do what I wanted it to do. Why you no work? Why you no work? Oh, do I need to reset first? I need to reset first. Yeah, okay, that works. Never mind. Okay. Now that we've got that all sorted out. Now we've got it all sorted. I don't think Sum of Best is right. But I'm not gonna fix that right now. Let's do one more. Without the excited, dumb bullshit splitting that I've been doing all night. Alright, let's go. Let's fucking do it.
Yeah!
Let's fucking do it. Fucking idiot deserves it. Bit of a reach compared to what I had it on before. but it should work out better this way. Oh man, that's getting a little close. Vespi, please back off. Whoa! Vespi, please back off. Oh no, I didn't want the shutdown. That was lame. Oh, well, that's real good. Real good right there. Man, what are we doing? Why are we trying to go in there? That's a silly move. Still a little bit silly of a split button, but it's the best I got to go on right now. Firepower extended. Battery up. Firepower close enough. Oh, nice. Just barely. Ah, except I'm gonna take a dumb down because I wasn't moving. Still ahead by just the teeniest, tiniest of margins. So there's plenty of time to just throw that right in the trash. Swap to get that, because that would have been no good. Wow, didn't even get the second full thing. Doesn't matter. Don't need no batteries. Alright, here we go. Still, without having an actual Aether Sphere split properly anointed there, it's probably gonna read a little bit funky for a little bit. Pretty good. Pretty good, Medulla. And Aether Sphere. And Cactus in general. Except for the dumb down on Vispy. Which, of course that would happen. Like, who would expect anything less than taking a dumb down on Vispy? Firepower, you shit. Damn it. Ain't she? Oh! Alright, I'll take that one for being arrogant. Oh, come on, damn it! Alright, one's enough, thank you. And of course I'm gonna get the shutdown, because I don't need it. Son of a bitch. Ah, fuck you, Vespi. Cannonball on that? No. I'm gonna get fucked up. Oh, maybe. He's got quite a bit missing there. Whoop! And is that gonna get him? No, of course not. Just a touch too slow. Wow, I'm surprised that did. Chomped right on through. Easy, steady.
Let's finish this. Do not interfere. I've sacrificed to their watch.
Damn it. Figured I'd have enough to get through there. Not quite though, huh? Oof, easy. A lot of dancing going on here when I shouldn't be dancing. Fuck off, really? What? Excuse me? Okay, cool. Thanks. I'll take fucking 6 dozen downs on this save phase. That's no problem. Like I didn't have a lead I didn't want to burn away.
Unexpected resistance encountered. Activate additional units. Laser output insufficient. Switching armor.
Shut down.
Damage levels exceeded. Venting fusion reactor. Only I can alter this destiny.
The battery, Holly. Come on. It's your burning spirit to keep us alive in this. Oh, actually, might probably should have grabbed the battery. Whoopsie! Judged a little bit and just beef it on that last one, but then I didn't kill the second last one, so hooray.
Yes.
Well, still $1.47 ahead, huh? I don't know if I trust that. Considering how shooting my splits are, I'm not sure that I trust that just yet. I didn't fire that last rocket! Boo! Oh boy, that was shitty. Fuck you, Vespi. Even though it was probably my fault.
Establishing defense blue level.
those.
Firepower extended. Battery here. Firepower extended. Battery out.
Ah, oh, and then I ate one right before I killed him. Boo! Fucking boo. Whoa, sir. Excuse me. What kind of dance was that? The tango? The mambo? It's pretty spicy, whatever it was. Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna work. Double back and look a big dumb idiot. I did it anyways. Oh boy. Okay, excuse me. Okay.
Alright, who's next? Sweet.
Alright, solid two ahead now. Let's see how we can fuck this up. Seconds slower than before? Weird. fucking— oh, fuck you, Vespie. Just beat me, alright? Oh, yeah, yeah, that was a real good placement. Nice job. Fucking Vespie. I hate you. Little bit. I hate Vespie so much. Oh, boy. Oh yeah, alright. It's going real great. A pile already. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for it. Whoa! Vespie! No! Son of a bitch! Crap. Cool. Easy. Die! Man, Vespie just sucks so much. I hate her! It's the worst! Why is she a boss? I hate it. Vespie, don't do it. Don't do it. Okay, good. Good. Fuck it. Just fuck it. Nice. Okay, that felt like a pretty okay medulla at least. It was. It was. I want her to be a normal enemy. Probably not. You know, that's a good point. Didn't think about it like that. What an ugly affair. Oh, that's not gonna end well. Ah! Keep it going. Keep it going. Okay. Good, good, good. Beautiful, beautiful. Gained a pretty penny on that. Try this again, huh? Let's not be such a gosh dang jerk. Pretty good start. Boy, that's a wicked left hook, and I don't like it. I ain't dealing.
Protect me.
Nice clean vesting. Good justice, Venom. Whatever. What with which the one that was just shooting at me. Yeah, that's the best. Fucking... Oh, man. Eat shit, Vespiri fight, okay? Just eat shit. Okay, I wasn't that close to you, but sure, whatever. Wow, he was booking. He had something to say to me. So dumb, Vespiri fight onward. So dumb. Show's losing 35 seconds. Fucking yeesh, man. Well, still gained a couple seconds, huh? Alright, let's not take an immediate dunk here, please. Be really silly. Okay, good. Dicey, but we made it through. Fucking close to you, but alright, cool. I guess that's fine. Oh god, fucking shit.
Additional units. Firepower extended. There is an output insufficient. Switching.
Oh man, that was a fucking dodge. Apparently. Just fucking eat all four of those. Miraculously not taking a fifth hit. Solid medulla. Solid medulla. Okay, keeping it up there.
Okay.
Yep. Split, please. Thank you. Weird. Unless it works, in which case it's the most brilliant idea ever. Fuck Vespi. Nice. Oh, come on! A little blip there. Bastard. Bucks. Oh my god. Oh, what? It still hit me? Asshole. One more. Ugh, shit-ass phase. It's like, where's this thing gonna come out? Oh wow. Alright, hold that in the face, but we're fine. Damn it, almost danced through. I was scared though.
Unexpected resistance encountered. Activating additional units.
Easy. Play this way, without. Kind of a shitty medulla. That's right. Scratching that one. That's it.
All right.
The nut will bring it back, though. The nut is always reliable. Right? You can always count on the nut. That's what I'm saying. Sir. Wait. player power. Same thing last time, but was unable to actually pull it off. Whoa! Whoa! Okay. How I survived that, I heard a lot of zaps going on. The win! Yeah, get some. Interesting way to go through there. Whoops. Ah, damn it! Couldn't quite get to that one, huh? Ah, sure, now I get it. You fucking drill two phase. Dang it. It's going so well. I fucked it up. Damn it, really? Ah. Fuck you, best be replayed.
Our power not falter.
Whoop! Oh boy, it's a little dicey. pretty reasonable. See? The nut comes through. The nut comes through. A little bit of a loss there because I split late like an idiot, but hey. Oh, come on! I did it again! Ah, son of a bitch. I had it directly in my head. Don't fuck up the full slash. Don't fuck up the full slash. I fucked up the full slash. See, that one's fine. That one's fine, man. The first one that I always fuck up like an idiot. Oh! Jesus. Alright. It's okay. It's okay. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Fucking embryo, man. Hardest boss. Ah, you asshole! Stop spinning into me! Sir! Stop it! Bastard. Waste of time. Oh, jeez. Okay. Fuck you, embryo. Just fuck you, alright? Just fuck you. Alright. Get your butt off that firepower, please. Thank you. Guess what, Dusty? Slice, slice. Idiot. Scared me a little bit there. Oops. That's not what I I could feel that one not gonna go well if I had just stayed there. I'm glad I moved. Do the safe triple. That's probably better anyways, let's be honest. Sir. Oh, jump, papa. Okay. That was a bit weird, but we'll take it. It's fine. Jewels. Whoa, careful. Easy. Energy steady. Dance around a little bit. That's not what I targeted, but okay. It's fine. It's fine. Oh shit, I haven't been splitting at all. God damn it. Well, rip splits. Rip splits, I guess. I don't know how I'm gonna fix those. Ass bullshit. There. Those splits are kind of shitty for Licorice, but almost a flat one is pretty good. It's pretty good for me. Like, not for anybody else, probably. It's probably pretty shitty for everybody else. But hey, not bad. Almost getting to that magic sub hour for a full-on all-androids boss rush. Not bad, not bad, not bad. All right, let's spin it down then. Let's do just a nice, calm daily with the aubergine. My girl, the aubergine. Let's go.
Roger.
Let's go. Let's see what the hell we gotta deal with here. Alright, good tunes. Good tunes, a good start. It's lucky. And plus the music got a remake, at least this track did, for the Android Select screen. It's fucking rad as hell. Super good. I'm gonna have to pester Jeff to get a fucking download of that, because heck yeah, awesome tunes. Good music. what am I saying? All the music's good. I just like fingerstyle. Oh good, conveyor belts. Looks like they brought in a casino layer for the daily today, huh? Dang it. That's not good. That's not good luck. Ooh, sir. Accelerate as well, but I backed off at the last minute. Should have just gone straight on through. Not been a dumb coward. Oh well. Oh, good! Yeah, here to ruin the daily too, huh, Vespi? Ah, son of a... Dang it. Oh, rip 10,000 points right there. Guarding that battery with her life. Alright. That's okay, that's okay. We're at full power. Running circles around her. Everything's fine. Eat shit, Vespi. You didn't even get a chance to act there. That's rad. Oh, what? Oh, shit. that was going to be such a good daily, too. And I fucked it up. And I straight up fucked it. Well, rip score. Lost a chain right there. Boo! Boo! Fucking Vespi. Ruiner of days. And other dumb bullshit. Dark Embryo would be pretty bad too, honestly. Although, now that I'm back at full power, probably not as bad for Kid Day. And that's not to say something catastrophic couldn't happen. Right before Dark Egg. But hey, maybe not today. Stupid fucking Vespi, I can't believe that. Real annoyed. Here I thought we would cap it off with like a nice easy S plus daily. Such a dream is not to be had today, however. That's not gonna stand. That number will not continue to grace these boards. At least until everybody else gets online and just fucking stomps it into the ground. But hey, we'll take it temporarily. Woo! Okay. Alright, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. We're starting a new game. We're starting La Mulana 2. Against my better judgment, but we're gonna do it. But we're gonna do it. Because fuck me, I guess. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.